There's been an update. Update to the center map. And primitive, I don't know if primitive plus is an update. So as of such, we lost a lot of primitive plus things. We lost our large cooking fire. I can't remember. I think this was just our smithy. And for some reason, the smithy got turned and rotated, which is strange. Our bed's bigger. It's now not the size of, like, my foot. Chests look like they're the same size, honestly. We lost the grinding mill thing, but we do still have the crafting, the workbench. We still have the lumber station. We don't have our leather station. We also don't have the beehives, and all the leather in my chests has disappeared. If you look in here, I had all, oh, it isn't all disappeared. There it is right there. I still have my leather. So we still have a lot of leather. We don't actually need to make another leather station, I don't think. But the first thing I want to do before we go out and explore, because I do want to explore today because a new biome has been added to the center map. We need food. We need lots of food because I haven't been on in days. So we have no food. My animals have no food. If I had an Argentavis, I could just go get that Fiomia over there, but I can't pick him up because I can't pick him up because I'm just a Tronodon. So we're looking for one of those little puppy dogs because they don't run and they have lots of meat. There's a Spino. There's two Spinos over there. Holy frijoles. Stinking Spinos. Are they eating all the good food? Probably. Okay, so we're looking around the beach for something to eat. Because my dinos, they need some food. I need some food. Let's go look around here. I mean, at first we were pretty scared because we thought we were going to have to restart the server. And we were going to lose, like, everything. Like, dinos and everything. And then it was like, oh, no, we're going to lose a lot of our primitive plus stuff. And then it was like, oh, no, you're just going to lose a lot of some of your primitive plus stuff. And honestly, I'll live. As long as I still have my dinos. Either way. There are none anywhere. This is crazy. I'm going to have to eat chicken today. What's over here? We need Dilos. I think Dilos are on the menu today.
Dilo, it's what's for dinner. Dilo!
Whoop! Where are you? Oh, they got me. They got me. Oh, they got me. I can't see. I can't see. I can't see. Can you please go away? Let me see. Thank you. Sometimes I don't understand the things that come out of my mouth. I don't plan on them. Can I please have the meat that is in your body? Please let me eat your face. Maybe I gotta drag him out. Drag. I will. Oh. I see you. Yeah, you did. There we go. Can I please get you? Maybe I gotta get this rock first. We'll just get the rock. It's cool. Anytime now. It'll disappear. There we go. And now can I please eat this Dilo? Now, it's basically the immortal Dilo. Well, he's not really immortal. He's... Can I kill you? God. That's a no. Alright. Can I trank the Fiomia? Maybe if I trank him. And then we can kill her and Come on. Wait. In your butt. Oh, I can kill her. Kill her in the butt! Is she dead? Where'd she go? How did you die over there? How does that work? If something kills me, I'm very mad. Oh! 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 No! Get off me! Oh! I just want that Fiomia! Okay, let's go get the Fiomia. I don't care about the fish, I want the Fiomia! There's lots of meat in this sucker. No! 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 Where are you? Where are you? Give me the steak! We're eating mega piranha today. Children, we're eating mega piranha. Oh, that's on the menu today. Here we go. Okay, let's go home and cook this stuff up. On the menu today is Dilophosaur and Mega Piranha. Here, you can have the Dilo. There you go, you burned it. Okay, Pinky, let's go home. Let's go home, Pinky, so I can cook us some food. Cook me some food. I need food. I need to make another fire. Another large fire. Okay, there's Poet Space. Well, that was fun. I killed a Fiomia. It flung itself into the river. And then I killed 3 Mega Piranha. Yep. I don't know what the bug is that I can't chop up things. That's rather irritating.
Home, sweet home.
Okay. So, first order of business. Hi, how you guys doing? I'm gonna pet you, Fido. You guys have fun with that. I need to make a new campfire. So I need to make a large... And I can't make it. Do I have to relearn it? Where is it? A big campfire. Okay, it's called a big campfire. Close, got it. Big. There we go. So we need thatch and stone. Let's get some of that. Stone. Thatch. Is that enough? Big. No. I need more stone. Do I have more stone? No. No. Alright. Pinky, we need stone. Come on. Okay, let me get some rocks. Can I make one now? Big. Yes. Craft. Let me make you. Great. Now let's take it up there. They probably fixed the glitch that was causing food to stay in the big campfire, like, to not expire. That's probably what happened. Use. I'll put them right here. Do I have any wood? No, I do not. Let me make some food. I need some woods. I need food so bad. I don't have any wood. Come on. No, give me that. Give me that. Oh, I've made a mistake. So let's drop. My Carno saddle's gone. That's disappointing. We'll drop. There we go. Back home. Back up. Can you back up? No, you can walk over here. There you go. You're not leveling up, but oh well. I'm gonna put some wood and we're gonna light the fire. There we go. Okay, so that's cooking. Let's give the Dilo some meat. We need to put stuff away. The metal can go over here in this. No, stop. Put the metal over here. Just chug it. No. What can we slap over here? Alright, I'm good. I have an insane amount of narcotic. I don't really think I need all this with me today. For what we've got planned today, we don't really need all this narcotic. Can I have fish? Cooked fish fillet, that's what I want. Eat it all. Alright. So now while that's filling up, Carl, you don't have any food on you, do you? Oh, you don't. Let's go get you some food. Step on Fido and Fluffy. It's cool. They won't mind. Let's go get some berries. Nobody's following me, right? Good. Go a little faster, please. No, wait. I know how to trike! Excuse me while I trike. Okay, so he's full of berries. It has been a while since I've been on here. Like, I haven't had time to stream from here lately or anything. The past week has been super crazy busy. So I know there hasn't been a lot of videos on my channel and I haven't been able to play ARK like I want to. So I'm hoping probably within the next couple days, I'm probably going to be streaming ARK just for fun, just to get caught back up. Oh, yeah. And I think we have to go upstairs after we get you back in here. There you go. Let's shut the door. At least my door is still intact. That's good. Okay, I need to grab those from you. Second feed Fido. Fido's doing well. Fluffy's doing well. Carl, I don't want to ride you. Carl, give me all your seeds. Please, we'll put that in the seed chest. You don't need all these seeds. No. No, you don't. What is this? Coffee seed? It's broken, but all right. I don't know if we need the bees since we don't have any apiaries. All right, let's put the seeds away. Some seeds are there, but the seed image is broken. Okay, that one's there. No. Okay, those ones are over here, I think. Look at all these seeds that don't actually exist anymore. That's interesting. Weird. Broken. Okay, so we should have food. Cooked fish fillet. Cooked fish fillet. Keep that with us. So we got food. we can go about our business. And our business is, I'm pretty sure, yep, all the foundations up here are gone. That we worked so hard and so much grinding. So you know what? I think we're going to skip and not do clay foundations up here. Because it just, it took too long to do one. And I mean, it did look really cool and I really liked it. But I think it was a little too grindy, honestly. So I think we're going to change it up and look at some other foundation. In fact, let's take a minute before we actually go to where I wanted to go today. How much time do we have? We have lots of time. I want to take a look really quick and see what other sort of foundations they have. So if we type foundation, there's the adobe foundation we used. There's concrete and lumber. And I feel like these are too grindy. We might have to go with the stone foundation, which honestly I think might be the best bet. So we're going to learn the stone foundation, and I think that's going to be our next one. We're still level 52, so we still can't. We've got three more levels before we can get an Argentavis saddle, so that is not our thing today. Well, that's broken. See, what we want to do is we want to go down south today. Do you see all that? That is all new. New. And I want to go there. So that is what we're doing today. And apparently now when you look at your map... it makes you stand on your Pteranodon. So that's interesting. So we're going to go down south because we're going to go take a looky-loo at the new biome. Pretty excited. And this is why they updated the map and broke everything. But I'm okay with that. I think we can already see it, honestly. Because I don't think we actually saw that before. Before there was just the beach and then it dropped off because Batman Island. Where's Batman Island? There's our other island. Let's go see. Oh my absolute goodness, you guys. My game froze just a little bit, but I can't really blame it. My computer's getting a little angry. Oh my goodness. I don't think my computer can handle it. We need to give it a break a minute. Let everything render in. Let's make a pit stop at our island and see how much of our house is left. Oh my goodness. Absolute goodness. That is amazing. That is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. Oh my lord. Yeah, before it was just a drop off. It was just, wow. This is incredible. I want to take a look and see in our island. Maybe they fixed our island. Maybe things spawn on our island now. Go take a peek. Still not seeing any dinos in our island. Yeah, I don't see anything. Is my boat... Hey, the boat! Houseboat is still there. The house, however, is gone. What is that? What is that? What is that? Okay, home sweet home is still standing. However, the actual home is not. What are those? What is that? What are you? What is that? Excuse me. Are you very large seagulls? Excuse me. Very large seagull. What are you? What are you? What are you? Wait, get off. Where'd you go? It's a Pelagornis. Look at you. Can I, You gonna fly away? Oh. It's unconscious! It's unconscious. But what does that mean? Look at that. Oh, I don't know what you do. Okay, what do you eat? Do you eat berries? Can I pick berries? I don't want to pick stones. Stim berries. I want narcos. There we go. I don't know what they eat. What do you eat? Do you eat that? What do you eat? Do you eat food? these eat berries? I don't know. Their beaks look kind of like they eat meat. What do you eat? How long does it take to tame you? Remote to use. How long do your food have to drop before you eat something?
I don't know. I don't know what you are. You're a big black seagull. I don't know what you is.
I'm picking the berries for you. Please eat berries. You probably don't eat berries, do you? Well, let's go get some. Hey, Pinky, I love you. Give me some of your steak, please. Sorry. I'll get you more. If he eats this, I'll give you more. Come here. Let's see. You gonna eat something?
What are you doing? I want to know. I want to know. What are you?
Pelagornis. Pelican with teeth. Your sharp teeth would indicate probably that you're a meat eater. I'm thinking. Yeah? Are you a meat eater? I don't know. Ugh, I don't know. Quick. I want to take a look over here really quick. We'll come back. There's probably some food over here. If it's a meat eater, we'll find out. We're going to go over here, get some animals maybe, and then go back. Because I don't know. I want to know what he is, what he does, what he eats. Is there any meat over here I could kill? Please, my Pinky needs food. There's a camel horse. There's an ape man. Can I have a puppy dog? There's a goat. There's that thing. There's bad things. Oh, this is amazing. Look at the redwood trees. Ooh, here we go. Oh, it's a bear. Is the bear gonna kill me? Will the bear kill me if I land? Can I kill that thing? Can I get that thing for meat, please? Can I harvest the carno? Okay, no, it looks like I can harvest the carno. Okay. Mm. Okay, thanks, bye. Okay, I got some meat. I got some meat. Let's go back to the island. Where's my island? Wait, where am I? Okay, it's over here. Huh. There's bears over there. Dire bears. They're like bears, but dire. Okay. Isn't this my island? This is my island, right? Where's the big rock on the island? It's like gone. Oh, there it comes. Okay, where's the big... There it is. Boof! Okay, where is he? There he is. Oh, land, please. Thank you. What did you eat? Did you eat it? What are you eating? I don't know what you eat! Do you want raw fish? I'm gonna narco him up and then I'm gonna fly home. I have raw fish at home. Hold on. Come on. He's not eating any of this.
Eat the food.
Ugh. Okay, you're all narcoed up. I'm gonna fly home, get some narcotic and some raw fish, and I'll be right back. And I'm back. So let's see really quick.
I got fish. I got raw fish. I got raw fish.
Here, where is it? Fresh fish fillet. Eat something. Do I gotta put it here? Put food in inventory to tame. No, okay. Please. Got narcotic now. What did you eat? I can't tell what it ate. Did it eat fresh fish? Fish. Can't tell what it's eating. 17, 25, 8, and 33. God, do you ever get hungry? For the love of all that is holy, eat something. Please eat something. What do you eat? Lift your bird head and eat something. How low does it have to get before it'll eat something? I've got fresh fish fillets, meat, and berries. I can't imagine it eating anything else. Okay, my fish fillet spoiled. That's great. All right. Okay, we'll remote use another one of these in just a second. What do you eat, Pelagornis? Please eat something. Okay, that rotted. So that's 7. It was one of the steaks that rotted. I still don't think it's eaten anything. 33, 7, 17, and 25. We'll take one of these out. So then 33, 7, and 25. So we can keep track of what it possibly ate when it does eat something. I just can't believe it doesn't eat anything. It's like, seriously, it never gets hungry. This thing might be like the longest thing to tame just because it never gets hungry. Please eat your food. Okay, maybe when it gets down to about 1,000. I'll be right back. All right, so I looked it up and it does take fish meat. However, the primitive plus mod has changed fish meat to fresh fish fillets, and that's not gonna work. So he's either gonna starve to death or wake up. So I'm gonna take everything out of him because I don't want him to starve to death. So I'm gonna let him wake up naturally and just let him be in the wild. So apparently we can't tame these things in primitive plus. I did level. So we're going to level up my stamina. And we're level 53, which is cool. 2 away from getting an Argentavis. And I'm going to head back home. It's pretty sad, but, you know, what are you going to do? So like if you guys have liked this video, leave me some comments down below. And I will see you guys next time in ARK. Bye-bye.